isn't that comfortable sleeping on a couch, but whatever. Wake up! It's morning!
I just got a text.
Why is
this guy asking us? Guys, I just got a text from my brother. He's gonna be coming to town tomorrow. Okay,
so that's pretty cool.
Yeah, school office next tomorrow, so I guess I'll have to. I wonder if he's actually going to school or if he's going to.
Yeah. Maybe. I don't know.
Yeah, that would be interesting. Question.
Whatever. Oh, guys! The apartment!
Yeah, Mom? Oh. Wait, you guys need me tonight? Oh, okay. I guess I'll leave tonight. Okay. Bye. Alright guys, so tonight I'll have to leave the town, but I'll probably be back soon.
Okay. But guys, this is what I was trying to tell you. The motel. The apartment. Look.
Room 2. I'm sleeping in.
Me too.
I've never been sleeping all days.
I didn't see you.
Is the room up there? There's
over and back, guys.
Oh, this is like a kind of sleep.
I need to check out the room still.
Wait, I miss room 3. Which room 3 at?
Hi.
Oh, we could all actually sleep in a bed in this room. In room 3.
Really?
Yeah, just kind of move in the room. Yeah, there's 4 beds. Double
cool.
Down.
Cool.
Fine. I can nap in this room. Oh, no.
Oh. Guys, I'm dying. No, you're not.
You're not dying.
You're fine.
Yeah.
Just imagine, I guess. Well, all 3 of us could live in that. I'm not going to. Oh, yeah, my brother looks like really like what I used to look like. My twin brother. He's slightly younger.
Yeah? That's
pretty
cool.
What is this? Block Flutter?
Block Future? It says Block Future, can't you tell?
Oh, it's a. Okay, yeah.
Yeah, that must be like his gravestone or something in his house.
I think someone put it. I think it's misspelled, but huh. It's definitely misspelled, but they might change it.
Yeah.
Come on guys. What do you guys want to do?
The last day of summer. I don't know really what the rest is doing.
Buy something at the mall. Okay. Let's go.
I don't have money with me. What do I do?
Wait a minute.
You didn't
give me my money. I just realized that. I have no money. You took it all. I had $42. Oh. You still have it from that bank, remember? I mean, from that, robbery.
It's just messed up somehow. Mm-hmm. I don't know.
Remember when we broke out of prison? You still owe me that. You didn't give me my $42.
I can't talk about that in public.
Hey, can I have our $42, please?
I don't have that money. Where have we took all of it? I don't have any money.
Remember, you took all your stuff back?
Yeah, did you take all your stuff back from the jail? I don't think I could say that. I don't think we're allowed to go in.
Yeah, I'm not allowed to go in.
Nobody's even in jail. I don't think it's open.
Yeah.
Nobody's in here, actually.
Yeah, I'm gonna sign us up for room 3.
No, I'm not living in the room.
Room 3?
Not even room 3. No, we're staying in room 1.
Well, I wanna move into room 3.
Fine, I'm moving into room 3. Yes.
It looks like it's a better house, anyways.
I call bottom bunk. Whoever gets top bunk gets stuck in the roof. Oh, it's now a bed. A bunk bed's broke.
I'll keep that. Thank you very much. I'll keep that in your bed.
So, yeah. Oh, good, guys. So, Dad, I'm gonna go do something. My brother should be getting here any time now, so. Oh, yeah, by the way, he looks exactly like me, so I'll get him to do this.
Okay. That's like a little bit of a tight corner right here.
Yeah, I know. It's like really small.
And I barely noticed it.
Yeah, I know. I was like, because when I went up to go to the floor, I didn't even see floor if they were included because I wasn't open.
Wait, someone needs to feed Future's kitties. Here you go. Don't starve to death. Okay, I just gave them fish.
All our food is in room 1 right now. All the food from my house.
Yeah. My food's gone though. It's still in my house.
Hey, well, at least when I'm out of town, I won't have the cops' case blow off like pretty well, so that's a bonus.
Where's
that
bill?
We're
in
the apartment.
I was in room 1, I was in room 1. I was gonna know, so.
Yeah, so this is where we're gonna stay, I guess.
Hold on, I'll be right back.
Okay.
Alright. Oh. My brother should be getting here soon, so guys, I'm gonna leave my food with y'all and I have my house and pack up and see you boys later.
Okay.
Yep.
He'll be getting here soon, I guess. He'll probably be coming from like where the store is, like that area right there.
Yeah.
Might be coming from somewhere else though. Oh, see you guys.
See ya.
Bye bye.
Fish from my house.
Wait a minute, it looks like the road expand too. There never used to be a road right here.
Where else? Oh,
and it looks like the caution tape is gone from the store now.
Oh, nice. Yeah, we must have done a little bit of paving.
No, I think they did it because they know who the criminals were, so they don't need to investigate it anymore.
Well, see you, Red. I got out of these guys, so my parents would recognize me. See you.
Bye.
Bye. What are you going to do with
Adam? Well, maybe hang out with Kinky, I guess, the new guy that's coming.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh.
No.
Oh.
Sort of, I guess.
Wait, do you know where he lives? Do you know where his house is?
He lives with us.
He's my... Oh, where do you guys live at?
I'll show you.
Where do you live at?
Do you need some money?
Maybe, I don't know.
Okay. So our money here is different than where you are.
Do you guys have iron nuggets? Is your money?
Yes.
Oh, then we'll have the same. You guys are cool.
Yep. At the very
okay.
top, there's another room above us.
Is he here right now?
No, he left.
Oh, where's he at?
He went back home to his parents.
Wait, what happened to the two other bunks?
Oh, I changed them. And then
I'm gonna go find the house, I guess. I just live where it is.
Put your saw away. He's new,
so put your saw away.
Oh yeah, my bad. Put yours away too.
Yours is nice.
I know. Mine is the bad boy stick. It can knock people back really far. Like that. Oh wait.
Oh, down here.
Like that.
One, two, yeah. One, two. One, two.
Where did he go?
No mountains. No more.
I told you it's on Future's car, by the way.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Okay.
These houses on the roof, like, for sale?
I don't know. I just woke up today and they randomly showed up out of nowhere, so probably.
There's nothing in the stuff. Are all the apartment rooms available?
When I woke up, before I went to sleep yesterday, there was only room one, but when I woke up, there was a room two through four disappeared out of nowhere.
I don't think anyone's living in room 2 or anything. So I'm just a little person. So, can I take a view?
Sure. Yes, we have school tomorrow. This is the school, by the way.
Oh, yeah. You always tell me. I'm sorry if I'm not again.
Yeah, it's summer vacation. Yeah. You probably are. Why is my locker door missing?
Oh, that's what happened?
Yeah.
Is anyone using locker 6?
I think Future was using it, but I don't think he's using it anymore.
Is anyone using locker 1?
Yeah, that's me. Locker 2 is gone, was toxic.
I'll just take locker 3. Anything in it?
Wait, whose was missing that door?
Mine. My locker.
I had a door in my...
Why? Were you trying to break into my secret stuff?
No. Totally not. Does everyone have their locker keys?
Yeah.
No, I lost mine somehow.
The boys' locker.
Oh, here, Rad.
Boys' locker, bathrooms, changing rooms.
Oh, you just went upstairs. Guys, you will have to go soon.
You two are locked in the building.
Yeah, not for long. They should go up in a second.
I'm so hungry, I can no longer run.
Oh, that sucks.
I need to walk all the way
there.
Hey, guys. here. Just come on.
So yeah, I guess I lived in the second floor in the apartment.
Okay.
I'll just
Do you need some food?
I have some.
Just let me know if you need any.
I'll be good for now.
That's some good cake. Now I can run again. Well, I might as well go to bed now.
I'm gonna go to the ATM.
I guess I'll sleep here tonight. See you guys
tomorrow.